Hello and welcome back to Expeditions and Mudrunner Game. We are still chugging our way through Arizona. And today we are heading to Conio because we finally unlocked Pit Stop. And Pit Stop will unlock Free Roam. It says complete Pit Stop to unlock Free Roam. So Pit Stop is where we're going. And this is for the Arizona government. And it says we have surveyed the area and seem to have found a suitable location for a field base. It needs to be marked for a team of technicians to install equipment necessary for future expeditions. Oh, so we're going to get a second load in. We're already halfway through doing all the jobs here, but we're going to get a second load in. Okay, excellent. Rewards are emergency reserves large for something. We'll get the Southwest Outpost. Use a jack screw less than 3 times for 1,000. Do not flip the car more than 5 times for 500. So they expect us to have some issues. And prepayment of 4 grand, total payment 27. So we want a logistician and we want beacon lights. So we need to have ourselves a... I'm going to take the step again. We had the step last time. It's still loaded up with all the goodies. But I need to remember to put our good stuff back on so that we are protected. Lost cargo for the roof rack. That'd be nice. So, we've not unlocked the large for here. Side mount racks, but then back on. Spare wheel mount goes underneath. We've never really blown a wheel, and that's going to affect our clearance, so I'm not going to worry about that. Much the same as the Nerf bars. Got basic Nerf bars. Reinforced. Yeah, heavy affects clearance. If we wait until we get reinforced, they're at the same height, and then that's a little bit better, I think. Exhaust. I think it's fine with that one. Rims. I don't really worry much about rims. Rims are rims, aren't they? And we'll leave the module as it is. So I think that's us looking pretty good. So we need to put in our miscellaneous. We will put fuel and fuel. So, inventory, in our inventory, 1 light? I think it's just 1 beacon light, isn't it? I think we can go back and buy a beacon light if we need one. We will take some fuel because we have parts and not fuel. Now, I'm also going to take the hug, just in case we might be able to, if this doesn't take too long. Oh, we could have took a light with this. Okay, this might be easier than I think then. So if we can't take extra fuel, but that's okay because hopefully I can go out and just do this. We have large reserves now, so we can sell that one. We've got the roll cage, we'll have that. That's better. Roof rack is on at the front. Heavy bull bar. Sell that. I think that's good for us. I don't think we had anything else over here, did we? Tires are good. Winch is extended. Snorkel's fine. Right. So we could go and do that. and then head out with the step, because I'm not sure if I've said now, I've been fanning around that long, because we can hopefully go and recover that other truck that's out on the map. Gonna take Lance as well. Right, so let's go. Yeah, because we need to go this way. Job's out here somewhere, I think. Somewhere over there. So that. And yeah, as we go out, somewhere over there is that grabbing a truck thing. So we'll see what we can do. Which am I in? I am in the pub. Having issues already. Not good. Why it didn't spawn us side by side, I don't know. Can I build here? Is there anything that we need? A workshop, a warehouse. So we can store stuff. Cargo drone. Essentials. That's the cheap one. Expanded parking. What have we got on the other one? What's the other one? The other one is essential storage. We don't really use them, that's the trouble. So would it be worth trying? I still need to work out how this even works, but if we pop that down. We'll see. That should contains a significant amount of fuel. So it doesn't mean that any location, if we go to another one of our locations, we can pull that fuel. Who knows? I've not yet figured that out. Did I not put it in there? I didn't put it in there. Oh no. Well, that was silly of me then, weren't it? Gonna get one from here. As if I did put one in there. No, I think it's what a fool. What a fool. Okay. It's not letting me jump vehicles from there for some reason. We've got one here then. We've got all we need. So this one is photo hunting, that's not the one. One of these around here is about finding a truck, because we've mucked it up. That's the one. So that's where we're going to have to bring it back. And that is, we'll have a look on the map in a minute, but that's not that far from where we're going, I don't think. Let's see if I forgot to put the light back in there. The beacon. I'm heading off like I know where I'm going. I haven't got a clue where I'm going, by the way. I think it's over this way. I should check the map, shouldn't I? Really. It is out that way, yeah. So we've got all these other things here. I haven't got a clue. Again, I do not know. That's the stock truck. So if we go out, we do this, and then hopefully we can get the stock truck and then bring it back. And this is all new area. We've not driven here at all. So though. Hopefully we'll find some stuff as well. Maybe an upgrade or something. Much less damage than last time. Last time that was like 40. That time 3. With lots of multiple things. Also, sorry, I forget your name. Somebody comment that we can go out and sort of half do some of these jobs and then come back to them. It does stay done, so that's good to know. Haven't got the right thing at that base camp to purchase all them goods, so maybe I should get rid of the drones, as I don't know how it works, and replace it with something that can actually be beneficial to me out free roaming for restocking and stuff. But we might be able to get that at this next outpost. Airdrop. Oh! We've not really got room though, have we? That's okay, we take two of them. Loving it. So I don't know why we're getting stuck these days. We'll hang the one. Sort of high range of this is about all right. The other one. Spare parts as well. Thank you most kindly. Right, what we can do is have a little look about and see if it will show us where we need to put the other ones. I mean, it's probably already marked up on the map for us. Got an avalanche over there. Not giving anything away for us. Get the drone out. Somewhere up there look like the sort of place you'd find an upgrade, up and out of the way from a climb. If we go over here. New objective. You trigger it. Can't come. I think we tried this before. Oh, we can. Show task. Rare fish. We're looking to identify areas featuring rare fish so we can designate them as protected. We'd like you to check areas we believe may be good for spawning. So, okay. Ah, what's this one? Is this one a hanging point? Oh, I'd love it if we could deliver our thing here. Well, that might be the fish. It could well be the fish. Oh, look at this, this sandstorm coming in. I say sandstorm and my brain says Darude. Those of a certain age will know. Can we go any further out that way? We can't. Right. I think that's us sort of scouted that area for now. I have a look. So it wants. So that's where the fish thing is. That's a ford. That's rare fish. Any of those rare fish? Yeah, rare fish. Lake. Lost cargo. So I've got a site to hang there. Where's the other one? Hmm. We'll see if we can get to that. Although it didn't show up on the map, did it, as a thing? And that's just saying, like, that's the area. If we tracked it, obviously it would show us, but then it would stop showing me where I want to go for my main quest, and I found that if I change out to a side quest from the main expedition, sometimes the main expedition doesn't come back. So I'm not wanting to get rid of that at the minute. No, 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 no. Oh, there. That's some mud in it. An ongoing job. Is this what they are? These open ones, they are sort of ongoing. Do a bit of that. We think the stones will interfere with the movement of fish, so it's unlikely that they appear. I'll look on the map again. So over there is where I'm saying it's a board. Alright, there's going to be something down there eventually. Got that look about it. A look of trouble this way. So keep heading on out. Try and pick off as much of whatever you can as we go. See another That's the bridge up there, isn't it? Drone over here. I'm going to see if there's anything on here, if this is where we need to go for something. Or whether this is just to look nice. I think it's just to look nice. Doesn't look like we're hanging anything on there, although there's some winch points, like you could get across that. Or are we? Oh, we've got an upgrade. We've got an upgrade. Okay. That's a job to come back for the scout with, I think, on that one. So we've got two now that we need to come out and scout with. I don't think this that is really for that route. It could probably do it. Could probably do it with that upgrade. Bridge. I knew that'd be the sort of place for an upgrade or something. It's just where they'd be anyway. They're hiding on the hard to get to areas. See somewhere that looks a little bit tough, that's where it is. Scan the area for fish. There's fish there. I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be doing. There's fish there. There's fish there. There's fish there. Fish. 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 I haven't got a clue what we're doing. What is this? Where are we? Is there anything that tells me, like, oh, there's fish, I can see a fish, there's a fish, I can see a fish. I lost a little thing now. I don't understand it. I don't understand what this is. Yeah, this makes no sense to me. There was a fish. There's a fish. There's a fish. There's a fish. We've got fish. What is this? What even is this, people? Right. We can't go out that far, so it is. No. This doesn't... I don't know what I'm doing here. They've asked me to do something I know nothing about. There's a fish. Oh, right, one fish. Two fish. Three fish. Four fish. Echo sound is scanning for scam. Check the area. I'm finding fish. Right, we've got two fish there. We have a fish there. 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 Now we've got no fish. There we go. What did I do different that time that I didn't do the time before? Okay. This is where we're putting the listen, where we're putting the light beacon, is it? Pit stop, explore the area. Well, that can't be us, not right. What's this up here? How many light beacons was I supposed to have? What? Okay, looks like you were right. Thanks for your help. We'll be in the process of establishing, protecting the rights for the area. Trust me, I'm an engineer sticker for the fish. Or do I need to go back and get another? I need another light. Oh no! And I can't... The bug has got light. What's going on? Right. That hasn't got light in it anymore. This has got a light beacon. That's weird, because it said it didn't have one. Quest items. Stock chop. What is going on? Right, we're going out in the pub this time. Sell that. And you got half my money back. There isn't one that's actually going to give me what I want, is there? Oh, I got all my money back. Okay. Put it back. I've got a beacon now, so. Why that said before that I didn't have what I needed when I did? This might be a really long episode because I've got confused. This is what happens when you do multiple things at once. Let's bring it back to daylight. Now. And we could even try and get the upgrade now. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. So the The step had no issues. But the puck fell over. He's very top heavy though, isn't he? He'll fall over the water 5 times this set, didn't it? Strange one, this one. So it's saved now rather than want to try to do something a little bit more risky. If that required a light beacon, I'm surprised we weren't given an extra light beacon. Because normally there's a little mother of oh, we should be alright. We should be alright. It's just a bit slopey. That's all. Say that's not looking good. Right. Give ourselves an attach it from the side. Please, thank you. So then if it needs way back, I'll be winching up that tree, I think. This is cool. I like this. We're now doing different stuff. How do we get across over there? Possibly? Possibly not. Our engine's gonna die. Oh no! Oh no! It's done. It's done. Oh. This is our first complete vehicle failure, isn't it? Nothing wrong with our engine at all. How do you get across there then? How indeed do you get across? Sorry, I keep doing that. So I thought we were going to drop down and get on those rocks. Clearly not. So I should have took my beacon over to the it's only dangerous for a little bit, isn't it? Only dangerous for a little bit. Need the... How far away? Yeah, you get there. You need the highest snorkel, really. Like Gizcross. Wonder what this is. Oh, if this is something like mud tires or something, that'd be pretty cool. It wants to be something good up here, doesn't it? Because that is a risky one. Emergency reserve large. Okay, and that is for the Tuz. Okay. It's not as amazing as I was maybe hoping for, but we do use the Tuz a lot, so extra fuel and extra parts. We'll take that. We'll take that as a win. And we got to get back. Back on track for today's mission. So yeah, this is going to be a long one, guys. Sorry, not sorry. This is the game. We'll pull ourselves across if we can without taking damage. Nice. How did we get here? Pretty dangerous, wasn't it? I think we came in along that edge. There's our anchor over there, yeah. Absolutely loving it. Right. That's true. Right, somehow get back on track. Yeah, we failed the damage thing anyway, because we killed an engine completely. I mean, it's a good job that we had the winch that we could pull ourselves back to then be able to repair ourselves to then fall again. That was full utilisation of the tools. For anyone that was concerned that, not concerned, but, you know, thought that maybe I pre-run these, I clearly don't. I'm just that far behind everyone else, by the way. As I said, I do have a second profile, but I've only just started that, and then I go out and I'm using that to do the tutorials, or the guides, or where I find stuff if it's sort of really interesting. I redo it on that save. That's never ahead of this save. So can we trade and put that in there, maybe? Is this one handbrake on, engine on? And we can change the truck. All right. This isn't necessarily the truck for the job. But it's the truck we use for this job. Other vehicles as well. I haven't got a clue. Are we anywhere near it? It's up here. Okay. So what's that one then? Lost cargo. That's something else. We might be able to grab that as well. Lost cargo there. I haven't found another sighting, have we? So if I pan out, are there any more? Sorry, I'm getting overly distracted by lots of things now. Let's see. Maybe what I should have done is then put the cameras for the animals in the pod. Then we'd have room for lost cargo. Whoa. This has been a good trip. I've enjoyed this. I've enjoyed this craziness. Unless we activate it, I don't think we can pick it up, can we? Do you want to activate it? So I've had issues where activating things sometimes makes it harder for the main machine to come back. On my other profile, when I was trying to catch up, I was trying to do multiple things at once and I kept losing the marker for the main quest. Upgrade discovered. Bridge building. Climb. Bridge. The bridge. That's what we've set up. So upgrade. Another one of those little ghosty things up here again. Not sure what the hologram, the ghost hologram things are about. This is as high as our drone will go. Got shed there. There's the truck. Perhaps I'm not going to get that rescued this trip. That'd be annoying. But we have done other things. We did the fish thing, so there is that. We need to get out over there. Natural anchor for us. It must be the way. Cargo anyway. Yeah, airdrop. We've got lots of random stuff now. Take all the fuel. Take those kinds. Get spec parts as well. Swap that, we get 10. There's 9 in there. That's my thinking on that one. One of those anchors down as well, because this doesn't look friendly at all. That bridge could have gone down at a better angle. Not got a good approach to this. I am not trusting it at all. Come on, let me get over there. I'm pretty sure this was something that was supposed to have been fixed as well. Nope. There we go, right. Spent a lot of time playing SnowRunner on the Xbox last night, so that's why I'm back pressing up all the time. Going down, we go up. save and have to deflate a little, just for the extra traction. Because sometimes when you deflate, obviously you lose a little bit of clearance. You don't get that little pickup to get up on them. Points, but we're doing alright, we're doing good. Just want to. Sorry, this is really, I don't know why I apologize that I take time playing my game. It's just weird, isn't it? But yeah. Thing is, like, everything about YouTube and people who tell you about YouTube and how to make YouTube videos and how to be successful drums into you about short videos, 10, 15 minutes. I can't make a 10, 15 minute video. Not and show you actual gameplay. Like, these rules that people come out with don't really work for these sort of a channel like myself. But in my head, I'm still always thinking, oh, it's taking too long. No one's going to stick around to watch you ramble. It's pretty much true. But you got, how do we? Because I think that's going to be our way somewhere. Our way to somewhere, isn't it? We've got some from there, and then we've got a bridge. So how do we get up there? I haven't a clue. That looks interesting. Still haven't found somewhere on the map to hang another animal thing. Oh, that's our. That's to get to the upgrade by the looks of it. Over the bridge. Far. That's more lost cargo. It was lost cargo down there, weren't it? Yep. That's our upgrade. How deep do you think that is? Super deep? Too bad. Might be able to get across that. For what purpose, I don't know. But we might be able to. Oh no. Clearly a rock there, yeah. Come on. Engines take damage now. Come on. going on? I thought I was going to be able to just, you know, rock crawl up. Up and out. I'm not going to get out now, I'm stuck in here. So I've got to try and get out somehow. Now we're up, we're high. Stop hurting me. Right. Come on. Fly. God, you big bugger. Oh, made that harder than it ever needed to be. That's for certain. Again, if you've got this far and you've already done this and you went a different route, let me know what route you took. I am interested to know how other people got about. I should use the drill. Put a round up. That's the lost cargo thing that's over there. That's quite a way out of my way. I think we've done enough off course today. Let's try and get back on course. Would be nice to get that upgrade. Would have been nice to be able to go get that truck, but it's just not happening. How on earth does one get up here? Where's the climb? Or perhaps I do need to go around and build that bridge. Another bridge though, is there? Is that the climb over there? Let's get up to the top. That can't be. Maybe it is. It looks horrendous. It's got to mean that you can't pick up your upgrades. Edge of the map. So where's the bit that we've not seen? What bit have we not explored? We've gone all the way around here. Just looking for the climb, really. That could possibly be seen as the climb, I guess. There? That's not. Yeah, maybe that's the climb. Where's my 3% of search? Gotta go. That bit there. Alright, let's go round, let's see. What a trip, what an outing. What a day. Hopefully on our travels they'll give us up 3%. Install a light beacon at the first location and install a light beacon. I've only got one light beacon. How am I going to get another light beacon? Oh, got my foot on the pedals. Yeah, how do I get another light beacon? At the start of the job, I didn't notice it said multiple light beacons. Why did it let me leave with only one light beacon? I've got one light beacon. Oh, dear. Is this going to be a failed expedition? All this and we still can't actually get the job done. I haven't got a clue how we get up here. Not this way. Not this way. Oh, perhaps there's light beacons in the drop. That's what we're hoping for, light beacons in the drop. Because there was a drop at the top there, wasn't there? Pressure. I Where? Over there. Oh, they're not even near me, are they? Oh, good lordy. What a day. Right. Yeah, how do we call in that extra fuel? How does that work? There's still light beacons here. Oh. Swine, you absolute swine. I've only got one light beacon. I'm not going to be able to do this. It's going to be a failed expedition. Press time. I swear it didn't say anything about molten beacons. I'll have to check on it. Excuse me. I don't even know if we do like half the expedition and we have to go back, because does that progress stay? Because I've established that the random open world is going to us. Is there anything else? And an anchor. Oh, this is a pickery up or one, that one. I am quite devastated about this whole beacon thing. Excuse me. Get down through there. Perhaps that was what the warning was, like I've only got one, we haven't got enough beacons. And I thought, oh, I've got a beacon, I'll just go with the other vehicle. But I did have enough beacons because I had one in each. That's got anchors in. That doesn't give us anything, Nothing over here will have beacons. It's not like we can just sort of go out and find stuff. Airdrop. Someone got. No, I think I'm shafted, aren't I? I cannot. Mark this up. Gutted. Yeah, we're gonna have to find the drive there anyway. wonder if it'll let me magic it. Oh, can we get to that bridge? Build a bridge, you can at least get the upgrade, maybe. Try and find some positives. Fire beacon. Oh, you bugger. Right, how do we get to... We're going to have to try and salvage something out of this. So, how? Where is that? Back through and over there. Okay. Absolutely good. Absolutely does. So we can stick another one somewhere to. Oh no, back in line. The equipment of the last research expedition was completely out of order. Sand and scorching sun are not the best conditions for any equipment you need to get them up and running. Okay. Build this bridge. No. Oh dear. Oh, why won't it let me move my anchor? Again, I'm sure that was something that was supposed to have been fixed before. The upgrades up there. See if we can find a way to it. All the way around, I think, by the looks of it. Is that climbable? It's got a lot of trees to winch up. Wait a minute. is. Truck to turn now. It's all gone apart. It's all gone apart. It all went apart a long time ago. It all went downhill when I stuck the pug in the river. That's when it all went wrong. We've got to get up there. Maybe that's not climbable, is it? It's up that bit. I'm going to lose my voice now. I've been chatting nonsense for probably a better part of an hour. Probably a lot longer than an hour. Got to salvage something out of this trip because we've not got what we came out for. So we need to get more from it. Like at our other base, we can buy the lights and things, but here we can't. I'll get up here. I used my claimable anger, then I wasted it by myself. I don't know how this is going to work out either. He's not quite now, are we? Or are we? I can't get the drone out and see properly because we're too close to the edge. And it's the climb. It must be that. I know you don't want to see me the edge. You see the edge of the map, I get it. That must be the climb. That is definitely not the climb. I thought it was. It's just not. That's only it. I don't know how I'm going to get back across now. All the way back down and start again. find my way quick, run out of fuel. How can this be the climb? Oh, the upgrade better be magical. It better be buy beacons. The upgrade is to be able to buy beacons. I'm not even sure if I'm on the bit I want to be on now. What upgrade could possibly be worth all this effort? It's got to be amazing. The upgrade. This better be good. Come on. Be a winner. Be something absolutely amazing. My two gearbox could go in the TAS. Oh my lord. Not worth the effort. Right. Oh, that makes me want to cry. It really does. Is that where I need to hang? That's a gorge. That's just a view thing. So, the... Getting to know the area. No. Golden path. Wrong address. Lost back line. Right. So that's where they are. What we're going to do... is, since this is like a crazy long episode now or anyway, we're gonna jump back to our outpost. Got a free recovery. Refuel. Hang these things. Oh, it's not as easy as I thought. I'm climbing again. Alright. Remember when I said at the start of this, I said we'll just do like 20-30 minute episodes, so they're going to be two hour episodes. Hopefully this has gone out of the weekend. Enjoy your weekend, guys. another one of those incidences where the all-wheel drive is in the wheel again. Oh, no, all-wheel is off. Probably should put a diff on and drop the gear, but... Right. Right. And round up and over. I'm going with. Like I say, something had to be salvaged from the island. Unfortunately, all the salvaging has been done. So late in. That's how it goes when things don't go right at the start and the middle of your trip, you know. Get on at the end. Get some stuff done. We will climb here. Not too much. Shit, we've got six left. I do like $2,000 for the payout on this as well, that's not a lot. It's quite risky. We got this one hung. There's the next one. Over on that tree. No easy way down, is there? Right. Challenges, challenges. Right, still get to that tree. Again, if you're still here, any info on how to get that fuel drone to come and be still? Great. Those trees are great when you want to winch on them. Absolutely nightmare when you get past them. Hopefully that's just a straightforward climb on that. And hopefully the expedition stays as it is and I only have to head out there with one beacon next time. So hopefully we'll be able to just get straight out there and then we'll get that truck. This was all about setting up a base camp, getting a truck. That's what this was supposed to be about. No, neither of those two things happened. But we have found two upgrades. One good, one not so. And we've done the fish, and we have done the photo hunt. So we have got some things done. And we've got the high mount snorkel, which could be handy actually. That could be handy. So I think with that, being that this has probably gone so long, that's us heading back. So we've only got $6,000 off that trip. That cost us a fortune to come out. an hour and a half as well. So yeah, I do apologise for that. Let's head back to headquarters. And yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed them struggles. I do apologise for being crazy long. I'm sorry I did that all wrong. But that's the game. That's the game's how it works. Next time I shall read better. Yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it. If you have, give a big fat thumbs up down below. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, turn the bell notification on, find out when new videos are going live. As always, comments and feedback down there. You guys have a wonderful day. Hopefully, I'll see you in the next one when we get things done. Bye for now.